Sri Lanka, the land of thrill, culture and natural beauty, be it the charm of its endless beaches, rainforested peaks or over 2,000-year-old culture riding on timeless ruins, Sri Lanka's picturesque landscape is right out of a canvas. Unperturbed by the footprints of tourists, the island country rests between the Indian subcontinent and the rest of Southeast Asia. Described as the best island of its size in the world by Italian explorer Marco Polo, Sri Lanka is one of the most sought-after destinations for solo travelers, culture seekers, families, and wildlife enthusiasts alike. Here are the experiences that await your arrival in Sri Lanka. For solo travelers, if your heart goes out to palm-fringed beaches that entertain endless strolls under a sun-kissed or starry sky, then Sri Lanka is the place for you through dusk and dawn. For culture seekers, experience Sri Lankan life by biking through its plantations, exploring farmers' markets, local temples and ruins, and trying your hand at traditional stilt fishing. When you're done, call it a day with the popular Sri Lankan Ayurvedic treatment. For wildlife lovers, gear up to drive into the heart of wildlife that is bound to give you goosebumps. Witness the island's iconic wild elephants appearing out of nowhere and mighty blue whales crashing into the water right in front of your eyes. Reaching Sri Lanka. Sri Lanka is well connected by air with a number of direct flights from Delhi, Mumbai, Bangalore and Chennai, landing at Colombo International Airport, the locus of all international entries. However, the flight duration may differ from 90 minutes to 3 hours 30 minutes depending on the city you choose to fly from. Visa. Sri Lanka has gone easy on Indian travelers by offering free visa on arrival. The documentation process is easy. All you need to do is apply for an electronic travel authorization or ETA online before flying to Sri Lanka. You can get it in just 30 minutes via iVisa. Once you have the ETA, you can travel to Sri Lanka for a duration of up to 180 days. Currency. The Sri Lankan rupee, or the LKR, is the official currency of Sri Lanka, which is equivalent to 0.39 Indian rupees. Of course, you can't use Indian rupees in Sri Lanka, so once you reach Colombo Airport, you can convert your money into Sri Lankan rupees. Alternatively, you can carry along Visa or MasterCards to withdraw Sri Lankan currency at ATMs. Another way is to convert INR to USD in India and exchange it into LKR at the airport or banks. Best time to visit. Sri Lanka is blessed with a tropical climate. The country entertains two separate monsoon seasons, which keep the weather quite pleasant throughout the year. However, if you're heading to the west coast, the best time to visit is from December to April. And those visiting the east coast, April to August is the best time to go. If you are really fond of rain, then don't miss out on visiting around the inter-monsoon season between July to September. Where to go? Yala National Park. Grassy plains, salty lagoons, mild forests, wild animals. That's what makes Yala National Park, the second largest national park of Sri Lanka, the most visited place. Scoop out some time for the safari and witness how the jungle prides itself on being home to wild elephants, crocodiles, leopards, wild boars and all its citizens that keep the thrill high. Sigiriya. Sigiriya is one of the most important historical monuments of Sri Lanka. The ancient palace is also considered as the 8th wonder of the world by the locals. While its rocky outcrop makes it the most dramatic sight, the ruins of an ancient civilization on the summit make it a more tempting mystery. Once you come here, you will experience how nature, art and ancient urban planning have been maintaining harmony for ages. Annuatuna. The most popular beach town in Sri Lanka, Annuatuna is every traveler's favorite. The town is high on nightlife, culture and local lifestyle. Here, you can chill at fancy restaurants and hipster cafes or enjoy a quiet swim while embracing the beauty of the ocean. And if you feel like being more adventurous, just snorkel your way around the coral reefs. Dunhinda Falls. Dunhinda Falls is one of the most beautiful waterfalls in Sri Lanka. It is known as the Bridal Fall because when the water plummets 210 feet down, it appears just like a bridal veil, a beauty worth witnessing. This dazzling waterfall gushes in the lower central hills of the country, and it turns more thunderous over the months of November to March when heavy rain hits the island. Accommodation. From high-end hotels and luxury stays to rural lodges, homestays and hostels, Sri Lanka has something for every kind of traveler. What to eat? Sri Lanka is a typical foodie paradise. While fish and seafood rule the menu, coconut flavor sways in the majority of dishes. The authentic flavors will make one gobble up any cuisine to their heart's content. If you enjoyed this video, hit the like button. Don't forget to share your travel stories and tips in the comment section below and share the video with someone you want to travel with. Subscribe to Tripoto and keep fueling your wanderlust.